So this is what's going on. This is this random flickering, and I'm not doing anything to program it like that. In fact, I have programmed it with ColorSwirl, and it's just not cooperating. It's pretty full intensity bright lights at the top end of the tape here. Let's see if I can get it to focus and squelch the light a little bit. No, as you can see, it's a pretty random pattern all the way down through the tape. So I don't know what to make of it, friends. Anybody have any clues?